says the sum of the digits of a two-digit number is 9. Also, 9 times this number is twice the number obtained by reversing the order of the digits. Find the number. Question says, there is a two-digit number whose sum of the digits is 9. Let the ones place digit be x and the tens place digit be y. See, in any two digit number there is a ones place digit and a tens place digit. Suppose if we are having 12, it is a two digit number in which ones place digit is 2 and tens place digit is 1. Similarly, if we are having 56, ones place digit is 6 and tens place digit is 50 plus 6, it can be written as this, and this 50 can be written as 5 into 10 plus 6. This is basically what we are multiplying 1 by ones place digit and by 10, 10 by tens place digit. Yes or no? So place value kisse nikalti hai? 10 से 100 से 1000 से 10,000 से इनसे मल्टीप्लाई करके प्लेस वैल्यू निकलती है डिजिट की. ठीक है, सो ये इसकी प्लेस वैल्यू कितनी है? 50, और इसकी प्लेस वैल्यू है 6. ठीक है, सो 50 प्लस 6, 5 इंटू 10 प्लस 6, मतलब टेंस प्लेस पर 10 से मल्टीप्लाई होता है, वंस प्लेस में 1 से. अगर वंस प्लेस डिजिट हमारा x है और टेंस प्लेस डिजिट हमारा y है, सो नंबर क्या होगा? देयरफॉर टू डिजिट नंबर इज 10 into y plus x into 1 होगा. x is ones place digit, 1 से multiply होगा, और y जो है वो tens place digit और 10 से multiply होगा. so हो जाएगा 10 y plus x, हो जाएगा ना. now question says sum of the digits is 9, meaning x plus y equal to 9. The two digits are x and y. The sum is 9. Simple, first equation. Now another condition is, also 9 times this number is twice the number obtained by reversing the order of the digit. If we reverse the order of the digit, meaning we have to make ones place digit as tens place digit and tens place digit as ones place digit. See, if we are having this 56 and if we reverse the order of the digit, what we'll be having? We'll be having 65. It is 65. Yes. Similarly, in this number, if we interchange the digits, what will be having? 10x plus y. Yes. So number obtained by reversing the digit is 10x plus y. Number obtained by reversing the digits is equal to 10x plus y. According to question, 9 times of this number, initial number, 10y, original number we can say. See, 9 times of original number is equal to twice of the number obtained by reversing the digit. Number obtained by reversing the digit is this. This is the condition given in the question. Question says, 9 times of the original number is twice the number obtained by the reversing the digits. It is the number obtained by reversing the digits. Yes. The 2 times of this is equal to 9 times of the original number. 9 into 10 y plus x is equal to 2 into 10 x plus y. So 90 y plus 9 x is equal to 20 x plus 2 y. Yes. Sab kuch ek taraf le aao. Ye kya ho jayega? 90 y minus 20 x plus 9 x minus 2y equal to 0. So 90y and minus 2y is 88y. Minus 20x plus 9x is minus 11x is equal to 0. 11 common le lenge, 8y minus x is equal to 0, because 8 agar humne 11 humne common le liya isme se, to ye aayega. Now ye 11 idhar se idhar jaake cross multiply ho jayega, niche chala jayega 0 pe. मल्टीप्लाई में उधर जाके डिवाइड हो जाएगा ना, तो 0 अपॉन 11 इज आल्सो 0. सो इट इज 8y माइनस x इज इक्वल टू 0, सेकंड इक्वेशन. Now see, we are having same coefficients of x but with opposite sign. Coefficient of x here is plus 1 and coefficient of x here is minus 1. So in this type of case we do addition. Yes. So adding equation 1 and equation 2. So here is x plus y equal to 9 and it is minus x plus 8y is equal to 0. Rearrange kar lenge x ki term ke niche layenge, y ki term ke niche. So minus x ko humne pehle likh liya x ke niche lane ke liye aur plus 8y ko humne baad mein likh diya y ke niche leke aane ke liye, y wali term ke niche. This is equation number 1 and this is equation number 2. If we add, this will be cancelled. Now it is y and 8y is 9y is equal to 9 and y is equal to 1. Putting the value of y in equation number 1. Putting the value of y in equation 1. One equation is this. So x plus 1 equal to 9. So x is equal to 9 minus 1, x is equal to 8. This is x and this is y. If we are having x and y, meaning we are having the two digits of the two digit number. Yeh hai na two digit number, 10y plus x. Isme hamare paas x bhi aa gaya, y bhi aa gaya. Agar hum yahan pe values dal de, two digit number aa jayega. Yes, therefore two digit number is equal to 10 into y, y is 1 plus x into 1, 8 into 1. So it is equal to 10 plus 8, 18. It is a two digit number about which the question was asking. Yes, dekho in dono ka sum kya hai, 9 hai. इन दोनों का सम 9 है, तो हमें इस वाले रिलेशन से वेरीफाई हो रहा है कि हमारा ये नंबर सही है ना, सम 9 आ रहा है। दूसरी कंडीशन भी लगा के देख सकते हैं, ये वाली के इस इनिशियल वाले का यानी 18 का 9 टाइम्स, इसका 9 टाइम्स, 81 का 2 टाइम्स होना चाहिए, इसका रिवर्स करोगे 81 आएगा है ना, इसका 9 टाइम्स, 18 का 9 टाइम्स, इसका 2 टाइम्स होना चाहिए 81 का,